The Massachusetts chapter of the Council on American-Islamic Relations has called for a hate crime investigation after the word USA was spray-painted multiple times on a Burlington mosque. CAIR said the graffiti, quote, appears to reflect a common Islamophobic theme that Muslims are not real Americans, unquote. The mosque has been targeted with similar graffiti in the past.